everyone, welcome you all to Imagination Gallery. Here we try to show you different types of drawings and stories behind it. So if you are an art lover and wants to know the unknown facts, press the subscribe button now. Now let me introduce you to today's topic. Today in our Africa series, we are going to draw African art patterns and colors. So be with us till the end to experience this amazing world of patterns and colors of Africa through these paintings. Dear friends, here in this contemporary painting based on African pattern work and colors, we will see many symbolic figures as well. So in this painting, this is a contemporary painting based on African patterns and colors they use in many different types of things, fabric, architecture and other things, and we will see many symbolic figures along with that as well. So unlike usual tribal scenery we draw, this will give you a feel of pattern and colors they use in Africa. Africa has a wealth of patterns. Everywhere you look, you will see repetitions of shapes and colors, textures, lines laid out in all sorts of arrangements. Pattern, styles and motifs may change from culture to culture, providing insight into personal style and culturally specific aesthetics. Now let's talk about the types of patterns. So these generally fall into two groups, geometric and symbolic. Geometric patterns we know, linear and organic, diamonds, triangles, square and checkboards, these things, curved lines, waves. But symbolic is the natural or man-made representative motifs, includes cruciforms, crescents, stars, mosaics, flowers, fruit, seeds, pods, trees, all used emblematically. Our main source of historical information about these African patterns and designs comes from architecture, decorated artifacts, masks, and textiles. Colors. So African inspired styling is a trend that uses vigorous tropical colors such as green, yellow, red and many other vivid shades. When it comes to boho style clothes, there's plenty of room for maneuvers. A plain white t-shirt will complement an African print skirt perfectly, and a maxi dress will add variety to your summer wardrobe. Most African textiles reflect meanings and symbols of society, notably in West African societies. For instance, the Kent cloth, which is probably the best known of all textiles from Africa, with bright colors and bold geometric designs. It is woven in Ghana and parts of all the other Togo villages and other parts of Ghana villages it is woven. The symbolism of the colors that are used include black or for spiritual energy. Black is for the spiritual energy. Blue for harmony. Maroon, which is often used for healing. Red for sacrificial rites. These things. Thank you. reach us with your thoughts, feedbacks or any suggestions about our drawing session, and you can write here in the comment box. So if you like our drawing sessions and you want to know more about different art forms and the stories behind these arts, then do not forget to subscribe our channel. We wish you a lovely weekend. Stay safe at home and take care of yourself and your family. Bye-bye.